Hola, ¿qué tal amigos? Les saluda Javier Galván. Bienvenidos aquí con nosotros. Me da mucho gusto estar con ustedes ya que vamos a lanzar el nuevo disco. We got a brand new CD. It's called Me... No, it's called Simplemente Mi Historia. I'm changing the name already. But it's an album after about, I guess, 5-6 years of not recording anything for the music industry. We finally come out with something that's very personal to me. That's why I call it Simplemente Mi Historia. Every song has a story, an experience behind it. And I'm just excited to be able to bring it to you, a platform that God, I believe God gave me, to bring music, message, and entertainment to you. And it's fun and it's clean. It's none of that bumping and grinding stuff. But anyhow, but it's a brand new CD. It drops March the 4th. And you can download it. I believe you can download it now, but we'll see. We'll give you some details. But if you'd like to get some more information, go to JavierGalvánMúsica.com or you can go to Facebook, Javier Galván, and like us, and you'll get all the information that you need. So look for una simple, ya estoy cambiando el nombre. Simplemente Mi Historia. Look for it. Coming out soon. God bless you. We love you. Cuídense.
It's Javier Galván on After Hour TV webcast. Hoy es Javier, and the name of the album again is...
Simplemente Mi Historia.
And what's the single that you're pushing off of it right
the
now?
The single is La Mujer, which is a song that honors women, as we should. And it talks about women being a precious gift to us from God. And
who's telling you that? The woman?
No, I'm telling the woman. I was forced to do it. I actually wrote it. I was inspired by the woman.
There you go. And not only that, but you're also recording a gospel album.
We have two gospel albums, an English one and the Spanish version. Each song has a translation. In Spanish, it's Mi Rey Jesús. The English one is My King Jesus. And it's an album that's also a lot of fun, very inspirational. I believe it brings hope. It brings a godly message. And not only that, you know, I tell people it's not about a religion. It's about a relationship, you know. And I believe that this music, when you're going through something, whether it be spiritual, physical, emotional, mental, financial, a lot of us are going through financial, I believe that there's a song for you, because there's a message behind the song, and two things that I take from this: love and hope. So I recommend it, Mi Rey Jesús. If you don't speak Spanish, buy the English one, My King Jesus. If you want to learn Spanish or learn English, buy both of them. But Mi Rey Jesús and My King Jesus.
And when will they be available?
March the 4th. All three of them are being released at the same time. Simplemente Mi Historia, March 4th. Mi Rey Jesús, March 4th. My King Jesus, March 4th. Yes, March 4th.